at last. A warm, sensitive, touching story about the close personal relationship between a man and a woman. Between a trucker and his dog.
Fred, I'm so damn tired of picking you up. I got to Fred!
Between a father.
No way.
And his son.
No way that you could come from my loins.
And how they all took to the road one day for a quiet little drive in the country. From Georgia to Texas and back in 28 hours flat with a truckload of bootleg beer.
I'll be driving this one.
Hey, blocker.
You'll be driving the truck.
This is Bandit 1 and that is
Bandit 2.
Now, who would do a thing like that?
You'd be crazy, you know that?
Yeah.
You know that?
Yes.
How much money did you say it was?
$80,000.
Universal presents Burt Reynolds, Sally Field, Jerry Reed, and Fred.
We're going to really have to cook. I mean, put it on the back burner and let's cook. Is that a 10-4?
10-4.
And the only thing that stands between them and an $80,000 prize, Jackie Gleason as Sheriff Buford T. Justice.
I got a barbecue yard.
Bandit, I got a Smokey report for you.
What's your handle, son?
My handle, Smokey Bear, and I'm tail-grabbing your ass right now.
This is Smokey and the Bandit, the story about a lazy weekend in Alabama, Texas, Mississippi, Arkansas, Georgia.
Daddy, the top came off.
No.
We ain't gonna make it, son. We come this far, ain't we? Look, when we say we're gonna do a job, we do a job.
It's me they're after. They don't even know clean snow exists.
Oh, they don't. Well, now, I'll tell you what we're gonna do.
Smokey and the Bandit, proving once and for all, it's not where you're going that counts. It's who the hell's in back of you.
You've got to duck it. You gotta keep that piece of truck. Just put that hammer down and give it hell.